Leftcomfort, and so on.
Wait, isn't Ribsit a little bit better than Guccio, or like...
Well, Guccio evidently is... he is definitely one of the strongest players in the tournament.
So we just go with Guccio for all